rated E10 for ages 10 and up.
SEGA.
I came to be involved in the film by I was reading the script, and I was sent the script, and I read it on this flight back actually from Dublin to London. And originally they wanted a male adult to play the voice of Pantaline, but then they wanted someone closer to Lyra's age, so they asked me to do it.
Just hang out here for a second.
I had read the books, yeah, but only a few years earlier, so it wasn't like right in my mind. But I mean, they're always great stories, and I think it's well known among kids.
Action!
I like football games, I like soccer games. And then last year I was in Montreal, actually, and I got into ice hockey, a bit of ice hockey games. But I wouldn't come home from school and play them, but if you're waiting in the airport for a flight to come in that's delayed, they're always handy to have, or in the makeup chair in the morning. Oh, they're great, the game is brilliant. It is, it's a great game.
Hold on! He's still watching. Hold on, he's still watching.
Obviously, you had to match to a certain amount of pitch, and you couldn't go on with the line for like 5 minutes. But there was a certain amount of leeway you could go to, and that was great, to be able to get into the character.
About as much chance as him bringing the walrus tusk, I suppose.
I have performed voiceover work in the past. I did a film called Arthur and the Minimoys, and it was a half animated film and half live action, and I did the voiceover for the animated bit of that.
Okay, 724 on page 91.
Well, each project's different, so they all compare differently. They're always great fun to do, and you always get into the different character. And in a way, it's similar to filming because you've got to get into the character, and you are that person.
Yorick!
I'm not sure which bits are fun to do. I mean, it's fun to get into all the different emotions that the character can have. So it's great when there's a mixture of emotions to go to.
We go on all sorts of adventures here, Lyra.
To convey the essence of the character, I think you've got to believe in it. And I think you just have to get into the character, because if you don't believe it, then no one else will.